welcome back today. It has a Tony Khan and Cody link. So folk AEW Full Grill a 2021 card. AEW President Tony Khan may have a Cody linked to a title plan called Full Grill a 2021 pay-per-view. In the image of Khan at the NFL game between Saxonfield Cyclones and the Tennessee Titans was snapped by AP image on Sunday, the 10th of October, which showed Khan closing a notebook to his theft. The Eagle Eye Circle Media initial of a note that the page shown on the notebook appears to have the plan message for AJ Fog Well. 2021 went out with the card on display on the epistle. So the message included. So we got Kenny Omega, Heyman Adam Page. So Moxley is taking on Brian Jennison. So the Circle taking on American Top Team. MCF is taking on Darby Adam. CM Punk taking on Wallow. Vanya Rosa taking on Sarah Cargill. Christian Cage is taking on Adam Cole. So Young Bucks taking on Swords Express. The AEW Women's Champion Brett Baker is also listed for a match, but it is difficult to make out who planned opponent. Cody Rhodes is also down, has competing with the notes. Listen, he will face one of Malakai Black, Andrew O'Mara. The only match is confirmed for the Full Grill and the 2021 card so far was announced by Khan himself in the interview on Tuesday with him and Adam Page silencing Kenny Omega for the AEW World Heavyweight Champion. Some fans are also listening that the plan winners of each match on the Saturday 13th November, then the pay-per-view can be made out on the notebook and can cause presence notes for assemble a note next to the plan. Sid Congale and Ronda Rosa match says that the bout will be short and will be 9 minutes. So comment down below, give me just like a subscribe. I want you guys to give me a thumbs up, give me just like a subscribe. And I want you guys give me subscribe, give me throughout. Any comments I'm wanting to talk about on AEW for Grill. Tony Khan has made an announcement on last Tuesday. He said, so comment down below, this is BCW. I'll see you again next time. Peace out.